think you're the only one who has it hard. The only one who's lost something.